you and I will walk together again. I can tell that we are gonna be friends. Yes, I can tell that we are gonna be friends.
Good morning, Sierra Gummow. Today is Friday, June 5th. It's also known as National Donut Day and National Veggie Burger Day. It's our next Spirit Day here, and we're calling it Powered by Kindness Hero Day. So please share with us on our Sierra Gummow Spirit page your heroes, whether they're superpowered or human. I did not have a costume to put on for you guys today, but I will let you know that when I was growing up, I wanted to be Catwoman, and I wore that costume every Halloween until it didn't fit me any longer. Now today, I would say my heroes are the people in our communities who are taking care of the sick and vulnerable. I think they are super brave. We have lots of birthdays to celebrate today, so we want to say happy birthday, Madame McDonald and Madame Halkelia. We hope you have great days. Also to Noah and Sebastian in Madame Wittemeyer's class, who are both turning 13 today, and Oleana and Mrs. Parr's class, who's turning 5 today. On Saturday, we're going to say happy birthday to Jesse from Mrs. Bruce's class, who's turning 12. And on Sunday, happy birthday to Annabelle and Beckett from Madame Kerrigan's class, who are both turning 14. We hope you guys all have special days. I'm going to end our announcements off today with a little quote, and it goes, "A true hero isn't measured by the size of their strength, but the strength of their heart." Thanks, guys. Have fun and be safe.
And remember to keep reaching out to your teachers. They really do love to hear from you. Have a great day.